So yeah, I'm just gonna keep my headphones on for about maybe an hour or so. That's how long I'm playing. And yeah, I'm just not gonna talk during the entire thing, so hope you enjoy.
For now, just take it easy. Make yourself at home.
It's warm here, isn't it? Everyone wants to know more about me, but I don't know the answer to any of their questions. All I can remember is that my name is Io, and that my place is by your side. My name, I have no idea what it means. I'm not sure. It was simply decided. One does what must be done. And for me, that is my mission, to stay at your side. I was wounded while I was searching for you. I am not a very capable fighter.
You're an unfamiliar face. Has Louis stuck his head into another pot of trouble? Well, it's none of my business, really. Anyway, I'm Coco, a merchant by trade. Stop by if you need anything.
All revenants carry some secret with them. Don't do anything funny. I'll be keeping an eye on you until this talk with Louis settles down.
Nice to meet you. If Louis brought you here, there must be some reason, right? I'm Rin Murasame. I provide the back home support for all the explorers here. It's a pleasure. I've got my own reasons for why I can't go into combat with you, but I'll provide your weaponry and maintain it for you. Anyway, relax and make yourself at home.
There you are, the revenant that Louis sees so much potential in. I'm Davis. I go around for the provisional government as part of the investigation into the depths. Just as a warning, try not to stir up any trouble. If you do, I won't be able to do my job and, well, you get it, right?
The ability to draw strength from experiencing memories, and the power to revitalize blood springs, both unprecedented. Sorry, but could I get a sample of your blood? We might understand more if we analyzed it. It won't be much, just a small vial, so you won't need to worry about bloodthirst. It'll take a while to get the results. Take it easy in the room back there while you wait.
If it could be a chance to... It seems I can restore the blood. If you find any... It could be a chance...
Sorry, but I'm in the middle of taking inventory. Try me again later if you still need something.
I'll take care of all your weapons.
I've done what I can to look into your talents, and have confirmed something surprising. Revenants have blood types that differ from those of humans. These types greatly affect a Revenant's abilities. However, your blood has no specific type. Or maybe more accurately, your type is broken. Your abilities, and the fact that you have no specific type, might be due to your being what we call a void type. You were able to gain another Revenant's power through a vestige, right? That phenomenon is unique to void types. Supposing you are a void type, there's a test I'd like to perform. Don't worry, you'll get something out of it. I'm going to give you some of my blood. If my theory is correct, it should act as a medium that will give my power to you. Well, here goes. Did you go visit Murasame and Coco? They should be ready to do business now. Weapons and blood veils are vital parts of a Revenant's kit when exploring. You should take another look at them. If you've got materials, upgrade and transform them. Once you've got that settled, talk to me again, and we'll continue where we left off.
I've got just about anything you could want. I've got just about anything you could want. If you want it, I got it. Got something to sell?
Oh, good timing! I've got everything set up now. What do you need? What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Thank you. which Blood Veil do you want to transform? Which weapon do you want to transform? To everyone buying something? What do you want to upgrade? Which Blood Veil do you want to upgrade? Okay.
You remember that scene we witnessed at the Vestige? That kind of stuff happens every day here. Silva has taken most of the humans who survived under his protection, so revenants are left to rely on blood beads alone to slake their unending thirst. But, well, nothing in this world lasts forever. The springs started to dry up, and so blood beads grew rarer and rarer. And the order Silva created by levying and distributing blood beads won't last much longer either. The world needs more blood beads. Only then can we strive for fairness instead of petty favoritism. That's why we've been exploring the Jail of the Mists. We're doing research to learn all we can about blood beads. But the miasma has been a real problem. It makes our thirst even worse, so our progress has stalled. Now, though, we have a glimmer of hope. Your power can clear the miasma. If you could help us... well, you'd be drawn into a bitter conflict. Still, the truth is, we don't have a lot of hope without you. Will you join us? Thanks.
So, it's a done deal? Well then, from now on, you're one of us. Yakumo Shinanome. I'll be looking forward to seeing you in action.
Let's get right into it. Here's what's going on. We're studying blood beads and their springs. We want to know how and when blood springs appear, their cycles for producing beads, and the composition of the beads themselves. We've made a few discoveries. First of all, we found that there are tubes like capillaries running through the earth. We call them blood veins. And so far as we can determine, every single blood spring is located on top of one of these blood veins. Also, after comparing blood beads and blood veins, we now know that they are mostly comprised of the same substances.
In other words, we can safely assume that blood springs always form along blood veins. We think that means there must be a source somewhere. A kind of headwaters for the blood beads. Now that we have you around to clear the miasma, we can investigate the springs and follow the blood veins. And hopefully, find the source. Right?
We want to check out the old city ruins first. Sorry for the rush, but we should head out as soon as you're ready.
Is something up?
Need to find three blood springs up so we can head out whenever you're. Something up? When I woke up as a revenant in this prison, blood springs already existed, and everyone relied on them. We don't know where they came from or how they work, but without them, nearly all revenants. That will still be the outcome if things don't change, though. We can head out whenever you're ready.
Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? What do you want to upgrade? Okay, take care then.
Shall we? What's that over there? That's it. Up something we can use? A wall of boxes. I'm impressed. Stay calm and you won't fall. Good shape. Watch your head. Enemy present. Might be better to move forward instead of fading. Does the air feel thinner to you? Not a lot of room to dodge. Quite valuable. Let's use it well. Doesn't favor us. We have to fight. Oh. you're with me. This terrain doesn't favor us. You've exceeded my expectations. No fault. The enemy on the other side looks tough. Don't fall here. Enemy sighted up ahead. Not a lot of room to dodge here. That's not gonna be enough to stop us. It's open. Watch your step. We can go down from here. Up something we can use? I think we can go up here. Sorry, I'm on my way. We've checked this spring before. It's
Strange to see a cave connected to a building.
Lost our levels. It won't take long. Did we miss anything?
Oh, you're exploring this area too? I'm a merchant of sorts. Wander around selling valuables as I explore. My asthma has gotten pretty thin here lately, eh? I thought it might be dangerous, but I came all the same. I haven't seen a fellow explorer for a while, though. I think we were fated to meet. Take this map of the depths. I'll be around here for a while. If you want to buy anything, let me know. Don't hesitate to...
Make sure you're good and ready. Did you pick up something we can use? This way should lead to the old city. Map of the depths. Davis would be very interested. It's this way. Are you ready? That's something. Expectations exceeded. That settles it. You are absolutely vital to our operation. There are more blood springs ahead, but the miasma is blocking the way forward. Do you think you could clear it for us again? Thank you. We know where two springs are, thanks to past expeditions. Let's go have a look at them.
The territory up ahead is teeming with the lost. Watch yourself.
This is just what we need. Out of those cramped corridors. Sunsets always seem lonesome to me. We'll have to take good care of that. There's nowhere to move if you get surrounded. Valuable. Let's use it well. This terrain doesn't favor us. Not bad. Not a lot of room to dodge. Done?
signs of the enemy over there. Can't see around the vehicles. Take care. Wait, that's...
go on.
Keep an eye out around blind spots.
Hey, what is it? You okay? Yo, Louis. You smell that?
Yeah. Human blood. An escapee?
Now, where did she run off to?
Huh?
Hey, chumps! What the hell are you doing here?
None of your business.
Oh, really? Then tell me this. Why would scum like you have the sweet stink of a human on you? The girl belongs to us. Put your paws on our property and your ash. That clear?
Fresh blood is some powerful stuff. You hanging in there? So, what's the plan now? We know it's just a matter of time until they find that missing human.
You know the plan.
Hell yeah. Let's hope she hasn't been devoured by horrors yet.
open.
A government-built ladder. I'm happy it's here for us. Symbols of civilization. Skyscrapers in ruin. That's it. Valuable. Let's use it well. Well hidden. Okay, let's move.
We should probably start by attacking the tail.
Take this! Quite well. Be sure they don't flank us. Right on top.
What?
That's it.
How about this?
Crossroads. Well, which way will it be? I'm glad things didn't go sideways. Care of that. Which way to go? risky. Is your regeneration level all right? That's one big hole. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. You wouldn't come back after falling down there. On my way. It takes courage to climb down a narrow path like this. I won't take long. Place. Not the sort of place I think. We had a safe route to go down. Don't rush. Place your feet carefully. Crossroads. Well, which way will it be? Quite valuable. Let's use it well. Thank you. finds the power. Crossroads. Well, which way will it be?